Welcome back. I'm Amy, and Maylee and Zoe are going to join me again to show you experiment number 2 from lesson 3 in the Water in Our World science unit from The Good and the Beautiful. For this experiment, all you need is a paintbrush, a sidewalk, and some water. Or if you can't go outside for any reason, you can use a chalkboard instead. Maylee and Zoe are painting pictures on the chalkboards. And you see they're using just water. All right, what do you notice happens after a little while?
It kind of disappears.
Right, where do you think the water goes? Does it disappear?
Yeah, it evaporates.
That's right, after a short time, the water on the surface of our chalkboard evaporates and becomes water vapor in the air. This is a wonderful example of one of the laws of nature that God put in place here on Earth. It is called the law of conservation of mass and means that matter on Earth cannot be created or destroyed, but it can change form. The water painted on the chalkboard still exists. It just changed form from liquid to gas.
Be sure to check out these open and go homeschool science units and many more on goodandbeautiful.com. Also, download our free marine biology unit today.